received a mission to go find a missing person on Euterpe, which is where we are right now. Hopefully I will have some luck finding this person. Where's the cave? This it? I think it's right there on my right. Down the thrusters, I will keep the light on. I'll keep the power on just in case we get attacked. All right, I think we're okay. Hardly walk. I think I need to get closer, right? I have 11 minutes of survival. keeping an eye on my my body temperature, make sure I'm okay. Okay, so it's getting really cold now, so I need to get inside ASAP. Get inside. Where's the inside of this place? Okay, it's on this side. Hopefully I don't get lost in here. Gotta keep an eye on oxygen as well. Hopefully he's not too deep inside the cave so I don't get lost, because the last time I actually tried this was a few patches ago, but I never actually found the person because I went so deep I got lost. Did I tell you guys I don't like caves? And this is what makes it worse. There's multiple networks, I think. So there's to my right, and I think here there's no other way. I think there's only one direction actually, but I don't see anybody, so I think we have to go this way. It's two ways, or is it? A lot of mineables here, but that's not what I'm here for right now. I want to find this person. Get out. I'm just hoping he's not too deep. That way I don't get stranded in here. Why does it feel like I'm outside? That's gotta be a bug. I'm getting without my visor. Is this leading me to outside or something? I can go up this thing. I can't vault up this thing for some reason. Okay. Let's try another way. This one leads you to. I don't know if there's a way back up. But I can't vault. I don't want to trap myself. I go down there. And I'm getting cold, like it's cold here. I don't want to be trapped though. Let's go. Like, why is it cold here? I'm inside the cave. I gotta remember this entrance right here. I feel like I'm too deep. I don't know. So I gotta remember it was I came from. Oh shit. Was it here? Yeah, I think I came from here. So I gotta remember this big rock right there. Last time I tried this, I got lost. Grab these. Can't really see. Why can't I keep this? Oh, I think I need the actual cargo. Cargo backpack. Yeah, mice. What's going on here? Came through there. Left. Seen anything there? Cave's getting deeper. Like, I wish the body would be here. What the heck? Oh, and it keeps going. Man, that's deep. I really don't want to go down there. I think I'm already lost. Like, I'm supposed to go down here though. Oh, this is really deep. Down here. Okay. Oh, like I'm right under the carrick, but no sign of anybody here. Came from was here. There. Multiple. So how the hell do I get back? Okay, I think I had to sprint. Okay. So we're back up here. I recall we came from here. Here. Can't vault it. Of course I can't vault it. Can I walk there? I vault there and then I can vault there, right? Based on this, I don't know if I can walk there. Can't vault here either. Nice. Let's take a get my gun out. I had to holster my gun. Man, I don't know if I'm gonna find this guy. Where are you, dude? I feel like I'm hearing sounds in this cave. Like, it's creepy. But I think I've checked this whole part of the cave. I didn't see anything. So Where does this lead to? Okay, so this is the part where it feels like it's outside. I am completely lost. I'm just gonna be honest with you guys. I don't know if I'm gonna make it back to my ship. Shit. I'm lost. Did I tell you guys I'm claustrophobic? I didn't tell you guys that, did I? Where I came from, right? So how do I, that looks like a ditch that you cannot come back from. This looks like another ditch. Like I came from above my last. Oh boy, and the weather is taking a toll on me right now. So how on earth do I get back? From here? I don't think so. I came from above. Okay, I'm starting to get cold. Shoot, that's not good. I gotta make a move. Why is it cold down here? I should be protected from the weather. Like the wind is down here, so it's even slowing my movement right now. Oh, this is not good. Where's my Carrick? I'm 200 away. This is a bug, man. This is not good. It's really impacting my vision as well. Oh no. Okay, well, I think here is fine. Here is fine. Visor clear up a little bit. Is this where I came from? I feel like this could be it. I think this is where I came from. If this is where I came from, I'm just gonna say, you know what, forget this guy. He went too damn deep. It's his fault he got lost. I just need to survive this. That's what I need to do right now. I need to survive this. Okay, I recall seeing two sides here. think I need to go this way. Yeah, this guy went too deep. Okay. Almost died. Unless I find him on my way out, he's on his own. Like, I'm hearing sounds. Is it just me? This is the way out, I think. I think this is the way out. And this cave is deep. Yeah, I think so, yeah. Ah, we made it out. It's unfortunate we couldn't find this guy, but he's way too deep, man. I know it's these cave missions, they should do some that it's easier to find and some is hard to find. This is what happened to me last time. It was just so deep and I couldn't find the guy. We're just gonna gotta make it back to the Eric. Getting really cold. How do I get in? For him to walk. Okay. There we go. Alright guys, thank you guys for watching. If you haven't subscribed already, make sure you do. If you like any of this content, if you would like to see more, make sure you like this as well. I will see you guys on the next video. Later.